Now we've the vim to tackle the day ahead.
Off we go, then.
Feeling rested, I trust?
That's quite a large boulder, but methinks 'twill budge if we combine our strength.
Shall we set it rolling?
As a matter of fact, one master I served was quite the carefree soul, shunning armor in all its forms.
You've given me much to think about.
I see you've been drenched. Dry off as soon as you can.
Let my magics grant you an elemental boon.
Set for me.
I like that.
There's a cave in the vicinity that you've yet to explore. I can take us there, using knowledge I gained beyond the rift.
A treasure chest. Shall we see if we can't make our way over to it? Come to think of it, our ranks have gone unchanged for a while now.
Would that we could continue our journey together forevermore. But a time may come when we must part.
I will protect you.
'Tis pleasantly cool here, what with the canopy overhead.
I suppose 'tis too much to ask that we pass through unmolested.
Right you are.
Ingredients are plentiful hereabouts.
Shall we see if there's aught to be found while we're here? I grant you lightning's fangs.
You are mighty indeed, Arisen.
I've got wares of every ilk. Hope to see you again, ere long.
What's happened?
I've been on my feet all day. My legs are bled.
My bed. I shall resist.
Come to think of it, 'tis difficult to forget all that occurred at the coronation.
Well fought, Arisen.
Keep on like that and we'll be done here soon enough.
Outstanding. I will hold the enemy still.
I like that.
Gana el kemen hum. Never have I left the up.
Took nary a moment. Now that we're here, what did you have in mind, Arisen?
About time you came along. So I'd like to say, but it's getting rather late. Best spend the night. Ah, good. You're awake. Look, I've told you about the sunken temple in the middle of the city. I ne'er spoke of the man who resides there. He was such a worm as he himself would have it. He was once entrapped, yet he tired of his duty. Alas, though he was a just and, it sounds unfortunate, I should know. Would that I could forget. A lie, come see me again if it pleases you.
Heavens, friend. I'd ne'er seen.
I'd not known there were ruins in the depths of this cavern till the path appeared. 'Twas magic, methink. I should have liked to investigate, if the place hadn't been crawling with monsters at any rate. I'd best report this discovery to my...
I admire your dedication, Master. It seems aught has occurred within the depths of Stormwind Cave. But what, I wonder?
Let me think on that a while.
I interest you in my humble way. Much obliged, sir.
I've got a good feeling about this one.
You can count on me to fly to your aid in your hour of need, Master. Knowing when to use curatives is my specialty.
Ah, a material. Useful thing in these.
Goblins, Master!
Tranquil.
'Tis best to leave harmless creatures be. Thank you kindly. I did not mean to trouble you.
Still in one piece? That's something.
You watch where you're going. You'll hurt yourself one of these days.
Curative magic for a short exposure. Just right there.
pulled through in the end.
You're like to grow overburdened if you keep...